Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, a super duper short one today. Today's video, I'm gonna just announce that I've put out my Things 3 class on Skillshare. I know a lot of you guys have been waiting for this one. It is out now, it's actually been out for 2 weeks, but I didn't wanna push it just yet. So this Things 3 class goes into detail on how to use it and essentially take yourself to an intermediate level. The reason I wanted to create this class is because $49.99 is a big investment, so when you're investing in an application like that, which is nothing wrong with it, you can and need to understand the entirety of the application. So this one should give you an indication of what it's like to use and put it into practice. Of course, there's so many YouTube courses and things out there that is available, but this sort of defines it in one thing. It takes you through an entirety of using it, from adding your first tasks to using some of the advanced functions. So I'm really excited for this one. The team at Cultured Code, which create Things 3, have given me 5 iPad codes to use. So in the description below, if you comment about whether you're interested in Things 3, just comment with something, whether you're interested in the course or in the product itself. Pop your comment there and also like this video, and we'll enter you into that giveaway. And we'll announce the winners 1 week later. Anyway guys, a huge thank you for today. I will see you guys in the next video. Cheers.